My name's Derek Whyte. I'm originally from Ontario, and I'm currently studying history and classics. One of the things that I love about the arts in general, history and classics especially, you get exposed to the sheer level of discussion and argument that's going on, because people are constantly arguing and redefining what we know as history. One of the first things that was surprising about the faculty is that there's such a wide variety. I mean, you've got Islamic history scholars, you've got Irish history scholars, you've got medievalists. It's really just the sheer variety is one of the most interesting things about it. Newfoundland thrives in their cultural heritage. It's quite different from what I'm personally used to. So it's rather refreshing in that regard. An open mind is the best thing for you to have. As long as you have an open mind, you will exceed your own expectations and you will succeed.